Blackbird sing, but then you did, don't cry. Me and Nevin just driving the car, 4 a.m. the commute so far. Had a fun weekend in Kelowna, time flies. Heading back to Squampton, watch sunrise. Me and Nevin just singing in the car. Hey, look over there, I still see stars. On the open road, young, wild, and free. Can't wait to stop and get a coffee. Cruising down the road with no care. Everything's got to, living on a prayer. Can't find my doobie on my paw. That's okay, must be act of God. Bitch came in, all went down. Lost such in front of us, girl on the ground. Need to talk, and need to walk, so explain what happened next. I hit that crow, not slowing down, and both our faces turned to frowns. Nothing I could do, except feel lousy, sad, and blue. Then Evan whispered, leaving in crows are my favorite, they've always been. Carl went silent, knew he meant it. Evan's heart was broken. Now our car was filled with silence, feelings go unspoken. Evan here was mighty clear when he shed that single tear. The bird is dead, that bird is gone, we've driven miles away. That day has passed, that moment's fled, a memory here to stay. Evan now is sitting here with a look of purpose. He's teaching me all that he knows in memory of that loving crow.
Nice, that was perfect. That was perfect.